Hello, boss.
Bangon na. Sige, sige na. Bye-bye.
Wala ka ito, Aki.
Sabay-sabay nating salubungin ang araw na puno ng pag-asa at tuwa, mga kaumaga.
Adyan na ba si Waki?
Dito na siya, dito na!
Yeah, sorry. Can't talk to you. Nasa studio na ako eh. Simula na yan.
Tumak! Nagsimula na nga! Ikaw kahit ang aga-aga talaga kitang ginising. Late ka pa rin. Bilisan mo, inihintay ka na ni Charlie. Baka hindi na ito pumasok sa school.
Yeah. Morning. All right. Bye, boss.
Waki! Bakit hindi naman nakagaling?
Good morning. Nakagaling. Relax!
Nice shirt, sir.
Speaking of shirts, bakit pula suot mo? Green tayo today. Green!
Gandang gising, Pilipinas!
Bigyan ka agad ng script ni Waki, please! Ano pa sa kayo ng green shirt?
Guys, touch and touch. Nagbabalik
ah! Gandang gising, Pilipinas!
Welcome back po sa inyo. Bago lahat, gusto kong batiin ang aking number one fan. Gandang gising sa'yo, Charlie. Always remember that school time is cool time.
Cool time!
Ano yan,
ha? Nakaabot ka.
Siyempre, ha? Actually, I'm just one day early.
For his birthday.
Bakit siya nakuha yung
memo?
Hindi ko
nakuha na.
Hindi siya traffic. Alas 6 na
pala! Ay, ayan na si ma'am.
Wow, first
good
order
morning,
kayo,
ma'am.
Ha?
Good morning, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Kasama natin ngayon ang stylist of the stars, current celebrity
there.
Fashion
okay,
blogger,
sige po.
Miss Mandy Capicho. Maganda ba ang gising mo, Mandy?
Oo naman, syempre. Kasi alam ko makikita tayo eh.
Talaga?
Joke lang.
Hala ko naman, totoo ko, Mandy.
So, Mandy.
Ang gwapo talaga ni Sir Waki.
Hey, eh, sino naman ako may kirekin na kay Sir Waki?
Alam niyo, napansin ko, Mandy.
Yes?
Alam mo, parang match tayo ngayon, ha? Sinterno yung damit natin ngayon.
Oo nga, no? Parang naka-red. Bagay.
Okay. Sinabi niya yun, bagay kami. Bagay daw kami. Bagay ba kami?
Hindi sila bagay.
Kayong kasabutan sa ating online poll. Bagay ba kami? Yes or no?
No!
Hey! What's up?
I know you said wala na set up, pero...
Lin, sa dinami-dami ng gabing pagbumukain mo akong tanga, sa party pa talaga ni Tarzan.
I know, palpak ako kay Tadeus.
And Paul, Peter, Jeremiah, Ezekiel, eh si Jesus na lang yata hindi mo napapadate sa akin eh.
I'm sorry. Pero ito, hindi ka na mapapahiya.
Jason is a really nice guy.
Facebook, and there's just photos ni Mike, yung company outing nila.
Yes, Kat. Give it a try.
Wag na, wala rin naman akong time dun sa internet na yan.
Promise. Okay itong guy na to.
Just give it a chance.
Teka, hindi naman kaya magalit si Waki. Party niya yun, tapos meron kung sinong nandun.
Basta! Don't worry about Waki.
Kat, okay lang yan. May kasama naman siyang date eh.
Okay, alright. See you, Kat.
See you. Oh, wag mo akong ngiti-ngiti andyan ha. Naka-move on ako sa'yo matagal na.
Steve yung pinapanap kong ano, ha?
Uy,
Tony, kaka nose bleach, ha?
Kakaloka.
Kita mo si Kat po ng abala.
My God.
Ang jowa, hindi naman jowa.
Ah! Anyway, honey, I miss you. Look at what I
Hi!
Kat! Kat! Si Jason, nalilis ka na.
Ha? Ayoko! Ayoko! Okay na to, okay na to.
Ay, nako, mas maganda to.
Okay naman to, diba?
Tsaka Lynn, hindi naman yan
si Joaquin Rogelio de los Reyes.
Jason is worth it. Now, change.
Wag na, wag na. Wag na.
Can you please help me?
Ano ba?
May show, may limit show dito, dali. Bye, bye, bye.
My God. Sandali lang nga. My God, dear. Biyaya ng Diyos. Kung hindi ko to display, my God, wala akong jowa ngayon, kaya display mo na yan! Ito na lang yung Liz.
Liz, nandito na siya, oh.
Oh, inigay, inigay, kayo ko na. No, ayaw. Ali, quiet.
Kat, para sa Prince Charming to ngayong gabi.
Tama! Okay na.
Hindi yan yung Prince Charming mo, ha?
Ancient history.
Hindi yan yung lipstickan mo.
Mag-ayos ka ng buhok, baby Jane, at pagets yung karibal mo.
Pero batiin pa rin natin.
Ay, umalik! Happy birthday, mommy! Hi! Tarzan! Hi! Happy birthday!
Thank you. Teka, ba't parang medyo kakaiba yata dyan forms natin ngayon? Ha? Medyo nagbukong tawa sa birthday ko, ha?
Salamat, ha? Bakit? Karumal-dumal ba yung damit ko lagi?
Ay, sandali. Mandy,
okay,
I already introduced you to my friends. Si Mandy nga pala. And of course, I'd like you to meet my best friend, Kat, Mandy.
It's so nice to meet you. Nice I'm Mandy. You. Bakit Tarzan yung tawag niya sa kanya? Siya na lang yung tanungin mo. Guys, likit
na
lang.
Yay! Yay!
Jason! Kamusta, pare? It's been a while. Man.
Thanks for coming. Uy, Han! Come over here. It's Jason.
Hi.
I'm Lynn, Mike's wife.
Ano ba?
This is Tony and Paul, Jesse and Mella.
Good to see you guys.
See you too. Yeah. Okay. Let's eat. Let's eat.
Let's eat.
Kumain na tayo, guys. Let's eat.
At home, guys.
So, what do you do?
I actually manage my own business.
Seriously?
Yeah, but it's just a small laundry shop. Actually, it's my parents. Kaya lang when they passed away, ako na yung nag-take over. Sure, sige.
I'm very sorry to hear that.
No, it's okay. Matagal na yun.
Onte marami.
Yun, yeah.
You know what? Actually, I don't think you know her. She's a fresh graduate. Anyway, so there. I've been running the business. It was so much fun. There was this open bar, and we had jello shots. Do you know jello shots?
Yeah, that's my favorite.
I know, right? Those
specifically, I work for special projects.
Everybody got so drunk. And I was so drunk. It was not even funny. Like, it was not funny because I don't even know how I got home. I don't know if my friend drove me home or if I drove myself home.
Oh, and this guy right here, he got me from another company, which is our competitor.
Oh, wow. So you must be really good.
Well, I guess so.
Is he good?
Really? Sarap, ah?
Well, no. I was drunk that night, so the next day I was...
You like chicken?
Yeah.
So that's your favorite?
Influential bloggers in the country.
But when did you move to the Philippines?
Well, I guess it's the same thing. I mean, if you're influential,
you get the kaya talaga mag-partner ni Kat noon pa?
Paano napilitan ako makapartner siya? Si Mike, binabakuran si Lynn. Eh, si Paolo naman, medyo kulang sa height, kaya di kami pwede magkapartner. Tatlong kuko sa paang na sira dahil sa kanya. Galing.
Parang ang malas mo pa.
Bakit?
Totoo naman. Pwede mo kaya ang bait kong partner.
Oh, napakabait. Sobrang willing maging project partner, lab partner, business partner. Lahat na ng klase ng partner.
Correct! Lahat na lang ng klase ng partner except romantic partner!
Kasi nga, mabait ako, pero hindi naman ako tanga.
Oo, oh, tanga nga, pero ako hindi naman ako ganun kabait para patulang ka.
Ooh. Ang cute-cute yung dalawa. Sigurado ka bang never naging kayo? As in, ever?
No.
Never.
Never, ever. As in, ever?
No.
Never.
But then, 6 years ago...
Ayan na.
Ito na.
Wag na!
Nakala namin sa streets nang maniniirahan tong si Waki. Eh, nagka-disbeliga at sobrang kalasingan nilang dalawa.
Hindi.
Waki and Kat, eh, nag-tonsil Haki.
No!
No!
Correction! Stop it! He kissed me.
No, excuse me. I didn't kiss you.
Sinungaling ka talaga. Ang kapal mo, ha? Uy, umamin ka na nga. Napakahiya ka.
I am the most respected morning show host in the country. I never kissed you.
Umamin ka na nga.
Ayos mo, totohanin ko lang.
Tigilan mo, ha? Kapal mo talaga. Okay, ganito yun. Hindi ko siya hinalikan. Hinalikan niya ako, pero hindi niya daw maalala.
Hindi ko maalala dahil hindi siya nangyari, period.
Ang kapal talaga ng mukha mo, Joaquin. Okay, wag na natin pag-usapan yan. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Ganto, 5 minutes na lang before his birthday, so let's make a wish. Ako muna, please be first.
Sana sa next birthday mo, tayo pa rin magkasama.
Good wish.
Wax, dahil 30 ka na, ang birthday wish ko sa'yo, sana tumino ka na. Medyo 30 ang babae ng pinaiyak mo.
Hindi lang 30. More than that pa yon.
Oh gosh.
Birthday ko, 'di ba? Kung makabati kayo, para naman ako walang kwentang tao. Kayo naman, tama naman. Jason, why don't you greet me on my birthday? Because you know what, these friends of mine, they're so bad. Pero in Portuguese, please, ha? Para akong minumura mo, hindi ko alam.
Espero que você se apaixone por uma mulher maravilhosa. Do jeito que me apaixonei por uma mulher incrível.
Ano man yan? Parang it's so romantic.
Ano ibig sabihin nun?
I hope he falls in love with a wonderful woman, the way I'm in love with someone really special.
Achieve! In love na kay Kat!
Oh, si Kat.
So, in love ka na?
Yeah, her name is Amy. And I met her in a speed dating event last week.
Nakala ko ba single si Jason?
Yun din nakala ko eh!
Huh? Andi ko gets! Different girl, my God.
Huh? Is this?
No.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. Ano ka ba? It's just a simple dinner for my best friend.
Yeah, it's for Waki. It's
for my birthday.
God, you're really beautiful. I'm sure it won't be hard for you to find the right
guy. Okay lang yun. Ano ka ba? Okay lang yun.
Oo naman, no? Sisiguraduhin namin yan, no? Di ba, best friend? Kaya ako, wish ko sa birthday ko, eh, makahanap ka naman ng medyo mas matinutino naman
dyan. Ay, nako ah! Ano to? Kinakaawaan mo ko?
Di naman!
Mag-make ka ng wish para sa sarili mo. Huwag mong sayangin ang wish mo.
Okay. Ang wish ko, sana magka-boyfriend ka. No, seriously. Ang wish ko, sana, sana walang magbago.
Aww.
Happy birthday, Waki!
Happy birthday, Waki!